children may soon have the chance to roll up their sleeves now that Pfizer says its COVID vaccine is effective for kids between the ages of 5 and 11.
10 News reporter Alexis Davila is working for you to find out how fast that vaccine could become available for your child right here in our area.
Since school started, COVID cases are on the rise. Data from the New River Valley shows a steady increase among 5 to 17-year-olds. Though 70% of COVID transmission comes from household spread, Dr. Noelle Bissell says vaccines for children could be critical in combating the pandemic.
Young children are at low risk from COVID-19, but not no risk. And it can have long-term effects in children that can come up months or even years after the actual infection.
Once the FDA approves Pfizer's data, Bissell says vaccines can show up in the New River Valley as early as October. They plan to then host vaccination clinics in schools. The child dosage is one-third of the amount that is used for adults, which could help staff when distributing vaccines.
So we'd get more pediatric doses out of a vial. Right now, we get 6 doses out of a vial of Pfizer using the 0.3.
This can be helpful for healthcare workers as they continue to feel pressure in the hospitals.
So our emergency department staff are not only taking care of people who come into the emergency department, but they also have to house people who are waiting for beds.
In the New River Valley, Alexis Davila, 10 News, working for you.